हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ सुमित सत्यवान धोंडगे। टुडे वी विल सी द बुक रिव्यू ऑफ हाउ आई थॉट माय ग्रैंड मदर टू रीड, विच इज रिटन बाय सुधा मूर्ति। नाउ वी विल सी सम पॉइंट्स अबाउट सुधा मूर्ति। सुधा मूर्ति वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 19 August 1950 इन शिगाव, हवेरी इन कर्नाटका। शी बिलोंग्स टू देशहस्ता माधवा ब्राह्मण फैमिली। She is a graduate in electrical and electronics engineering from the BVP College of Engineering and Technology. She completed her post graduation in computer science from the Indian Institute of Science. She received a gold medal from the then Chief Minister of Karnataka. Now we will come to our story. This story is a first hand narrative in which the author recalls how she taught her grandmother to read. The author's grandmother had never gone to school as a young girl, but had nursed a deep desire to study. As she grew older, she ensured that her children and the latter, her grandchildren, were educated. Desire to read came alive when her granddaughter went to another village to attend a wedding, and she was not able to follow one of the stories that her granddaughter used to read out to her from a magazine. This made her determined to learn to read even though she was 62 years old. She asked her granddaughter to be her teacher, and the author was amazed at the sincerity and dedication with which she applied herself to her studies. By the Dasara, the grandmother had learned to read and to write. On the day of Saraswati Puja, she gifted her granddaughter material for a frock and touched her feet as a mark of respect for her young teacher. In return, the author gifted her grandmother her favorite story, Kashi Yatra, which had inspired her to learn and read and which had now been published as a novel. Thank you for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.